Yeah, no, I don't really ever give books 5 stars. I mean, after all, that's perfection, and I like to think of myself as a very fair but honest reviewer, so maybe 4 stars, but even that is pushing it. And you get 5 stars, and you get 5 stars, and you get 5 stars, and not you, and you get 5 stars!